Do you have a photo that you love, but there is just one little problem, an unwanted person lurking in the background? It can be frustrating to have a perfect shot ruined by a photo bomber or an ex-partner you would rather forget. But with Canva Magic Eraser tool, you can easily remove any unwanted person or objects from your pictures and create a flawless image that captures the moment just the way you want. In this tutorial, I will show you how to use this powerful tool to get rid of unwanted persons or objects from your photos in just a few easy steps. However, before you get ready to use the Magic Erase feature, you should know that this feature is only available for Canva Pro members. If you are using Canva for free, you are not allowed to use it. However, if you would like to try out the Magic Eraser, you can use the link in the description to get 45-day free trial of Canva Pro. Anyway, let's go back to the tutorial to show you how to use this handy feature to quickly and easily erase people from your photos. First, open the Canva website and create a new project. Then upload your photo or use any of the photos from the huge library. Once your photo is uploaded, click on it to open the editing tools. On the left side, you will see a vertical menu with various editing options. Look for the Effects tab and in the Tools section, click on the Magic Eraser tool. When you open the Magic Eraser, you get a brush tool which you need to use to highlight the area of the photo where the person or object you want to remove is located. Once you have selected the area you want to erase, the tool will automatically try to remove the object from the photo. And if you don't like the result, you can use the Reset Erasings button in the left sidebar to undo all changes. But once you have happy with the result, click on the Download button to save your edited photo. You can choose the file format and size you want and then download the image to your device. As you can see, with just few simple steps, you can remove unwanted people or objects from your photos using the Canva Magic Eraser tool. It's quick and easy way to clean up your pictures and make them look more professional. If you want, give it a try and see how it can transform your photos. So, I hope you have learned something useful today. And if you have any questions, use the comment section and I will try to reply.